Well, right now we are across the field in the EAA Maintenance Hangar, and there's a lot of the planes that are involved in the show that are hangared in here for the AirVenture. And as we come out here, we're looking to the south. You can see the control tower off in the distance there. And this is just kind of a different view of AirVenture.